So here we have a Thai dessert that I got off the tray at the food vendor. Let's see what's inside. There were a variety of them there. See, this is a banana leaf, and it gets steamed inside there. It's got a sticky rice with something sweet. So we take off this little stick, and oh, this is sangkaya. Okay, so that's like a pumpkin or a kaboka squash. It would have some coconut cream mixed in there and palm sugar too. And then here's the sticky rice, or sweet rice, or glutinous rice, all steamed together. What a delicious bundle of joy that will be. Mmm, what a great country. It's for breakfast. That costs you pennies too, you know?